Normally, Miss Ellis, who's the director of like all Tiger Theater and Broken Arrow, directs the students themselves. But for this, we actually get the opportunity to direct underclassmen, so sophomores and juniors. So we're the ones actually like in control.
Being completely in charge of production is completely different than being on stage and acting.
Instead of being a cast member and being a director at this point, it's kind of weird just because for once I'm in charge of something and telling people who are usually right beside me getting directed what to do is kind of weird.
The process we go through is picking a play. We all decide on what we want to do, and then we hold auditions, and the sophomores and juniors will come in, audition for us, and then we go ahead and we practice, and then on December 14th and 15th, we are going to show the high school.
So it's just really a kind of good experience to learn about all that goes on behind the scenes of the plays that we usually do and we don't necessarily realize.
December 14th and 15th at 7 is when we are performing, and it's $5.